That 48 car, how many times have we seen that car dominate here at Dover with Jimmy Johnson behind the wheel? I tell you what, well, Alex Bowman making that Ally 48 Chevrolet come to the front. We might see some more dominance out of that 48 if he keeps running like this.
Showman talked to him in the pre-race as he walked by. I told him, man, I picked you. Get on it.
And Jeff, here's a Larry McNugget for you. The last time Jimmy won here, 2017, guess who ran second to him? Kyle Larson.
Oh.